especially with their other hand. She's left-handed, I'm warning you.
You try to keep it in one spot.
You know, it's funny is because when my mom asked me for the name, I said, yeah, I don't know, but I can turn on the TV real fast. I'm sure in 10 minutes someone will tell me.
Oh, Texas Hammer. yes. When I was at the hospital, I heard not to go to him. Jim Adler.
They said not to. Yeah. So.
I heard not to go to him.
It's funny because they think that if you're at home during the day that you're either injured in a car accident or need to go to school.
Yeah.
Or need to watch court TV all day long.
Yeah.
And Tony will be curious. We have a little sister and she wanted to come today, but she has to do school.
It's going to be a family event. Three sisters.
I know.
It's awesome. My wife's got two sisters. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah.
Cowboy Blue will suit you well.
Yeah, I know. Where were you Saturday night or something?
I know, darn near.
Oh
my God, I almost threw up. It was painful. I think my husband's still suffering.
Oh, you should really stay up. I like it to stay. Why aren't you coming down?
No, I can't.
She came in there like 4 minutes left. She's like, aren't you coming down?
No.
I was furious. I was so mad.
Yes. Disgusted. I'm
telling you, Ronald, that guy didn't have a heart.
Yeah.
He's doing most of it. There is a short way out with Jessica.
Well, now he doesn't have an excuse. It's like, you did blame on this, man. Now you're not going out with anybody and you're still losing. So what's the deal?
It's a pretty good deal, huh? It's better than the other one?
Yes. Way better than the first one. I was originally doing.
Oh my
gosh. Does that hurt? Do you want me to punch you in the face? I'm going to ask you if that hurts.
Yeah.
That face isn't what you're doing to me.
That's ridiculous.
I don't like balance. Please don't hurt me.
No injuries today.
Yeah.
We're done with injuries. My son just got his cast off yesterday.
Yeah.
What did
he have?
He had a broken leg.
Who did it?
The bed.
He did it.
He was a stalker.
Karen Diggs for Cooks. Since he's only 2.5.
Yes.
Is it warm?
It is warm. Mm-hmm. You've had a cast before.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Several.
I don't like the waterproof. Problems your skin will break down. Like I've had other patients that I don't put waterproof on. I mean, well, one might be or something. But the problem is the the skin breaks down. I mean, your skin's not waterproof. It's macerated. Kids, I got some patients with full skin breaking, big flaps on, and skin grafts. It looks like a gas off, you know, like exposed to things and stuff.
I'm just generalized.
I'm just trying to take a shower.
All right, you got any silver paint?
Yep, we have one.
You could bling it out, you know, your little studs, glue the studs on.
Yeah.
Oh, we could.
Try it, or put it the boys somewhere on there so I can get any questions.
There
and
you
then
go.
I'm sure a big, huge, ridiculous silver star will be put on there.
Due in January, I feel fine with the boys.
And I am happy, thank you.
A little rattle on there, yeah. A little rattle. That'll wake you every time you move around.
Yeah.
Well, Carson's going to try to color all over it, you know that.
Yeah.
You'll have little scribble marks everywhere.
Yeah.
That is funny. I have the boys that come up here and put casts on both of them. So they'll go to restaurants with a cast on.
And people are like,
the portal just keeps it up.
People look at you like, what are you doing
kids?
Yeah. Abusive parent you. Yeah.
But when they get in fights and those things, scary.
Yes.
Yeah.
So are they okay with you cutting them off too?
You know what I did? I put a ton of cotton on, and I just pulled the thing off, and they would have flipped out. They would have, exactly what you're saying. I was thinking that. I was like, well, I'll have to put them to sleep if they didn't cast off.
Yes.
So let me show you this thing. It'll stain you until it gets dry. Right, another thing. So bring it dry. Do me a favor. Don't take this thing and try to shove it up and then don't see much wiggle room you can get. I try to put more padding. You could do that. So just kind of let it stay nice and snug. I'll change this thing out for you for about 3 weeks.
Okay.
Can we go home, take a shower, and then...
Yes. You know what I would do?
There's not really a good solution.
If this thing really starts moving on you, we may have to fix it.
And then...
Yeah.